Make a little list to keep the words away.